And we have some encouraging news about anchor Louis Aguirre here. As we told you last week, Louis was feeling no symptoms at all and believed his positive test was wrong. So he retested, and a second and third test have come back negative. And we're checking CDC guidelines to see when he may return to our newsroom.